So if you have a ton of inquiries, even if that is the only negative thing on your credit report, just get it off your credit report. Just dispute that shit so it can come off your credit report. All right. Hopefully this was like mad beneficial to you guys. Hopefully this did bring some sort of clarity, made it clearer for y'all on the items being on your credit report and the importance of it.